You know you messed up that it even made me start cooking again. What's up, gamers? Let's cut to the chase and let's talk about the KSI, Mr. Beast and Logan Paul drama. Look, I don't care if you're sponsored or have your own product. As long it's not deemed healthy. Because we all know it isn't. So, DanTDM made a tweet calling out these three scumbags for promoting this junk to children.
Lunchly versus Lunchables.
With Lunchly, you get double the amount of liquid.
Prime has no sugar added, more electrolytes, and more B vitamins.
Crunch Bar.
Boo.
Feastables Crunch
Bar. Yeah!
Our pizza uses real cheese. Theirs, as it says on their box, is mozzarella pasteurized prepared cheese product. They can't even call it real cheese.
Ooh.
We're also 30 less calories, 3 less grams of fat, and 8 less grams of sugar.
Turkey Stack'em.
310 calories.
230 calories.
21 grams of sugar.
Only 7 grams of sugar.
If you look at this close up, you can already tell which one has better ingredients. All right, we'll start off with the Lunchables.
Bro, I'm sorry, that's trash. All right, now we're trying Lunchly. Come on.
We're not biased at all, but ours is way better.
Fiesta Nachos.
22 grams of sugar.
10 grams of sugar.
7 grams of protein.
9 grams of protein.
What these three didn't know is that sugar, fat, sodium, and calories is the macros. While the micros are the ingredients, just look at the ingredients on these three lunch packs. Pizza, nachos, and turkey crackers. Even if you're a rookie on cooking, I know you can make a much better version with only few ingredients in your fridge and pantry. And it's worth the time and effort. But if you're lazy, you can just deliver fast food or eat grocery store food like chips and biscuits. KSI made two responses. One is calling DanTDM's toys crap, and the other one is calling out Dan for promoting the same junk. First of all, you literally have a toy called U2s. And second of all, the video was 9 years ago. Even if he posted it today, he is not sugarcoating or masquerading as healthy snacks. He got sponsored to taste their products. Now we have Logan Paul, yapping and defending Lunchly and Prime. I thought he changed. But unfortunately, he doesn't. He is no longer the same after this incident. And then finally, we have Mr. Beast. He defends his product saying it's healthy, high quality, and a better alternative. I was like, the fuck? My brother in Christ. You said that turkey meal has 80 less calories, 60% less sugar, more electrolytes, or you mean sodium by any chance? And quote unquote real cheese. Hum. Let's go back on the ingredients. Aha. One ingredient they put is amaretto. Not this fruit or seed, by the way. Sure, it's not too bad. However, that ingredient may be considered synthetic and not natural used. This can potentially cause violently allergic reactions, swelling, stomach pain, hives, and irritable bowel syndrome. And the question is, why would you put that as a food coloring in the first place? Isn't cheese just milk? But with extra steps. So in conclusion, I severely lost respect for Mr. Beast, KSI and Logan Paul are frauds, and DanCube should release Prim. At least he is dead honest about the ingredients. He is kidding obviously lol. I'm gonna give these three influencers a negative infinity out of zero. And DanTDM, plus the YouTubers and fans supporting and defending him? Infinity respect out of 10. Anyways, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more. Bye gamers.